disqualification match. No.
All the way up in.
And that's all she wrote. No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Nice leg pick.
Tearing down the leg now. Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight, Charlotte. It's over, all in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Once again, bowed down to the queen, prevailing over one of her fiercest rivals in the form of Rhea Ripley.
Ripley fought with everything she had here, but it seems that... This will undoubtedly be a brutal match under the Hell in a Cell with Oney Lorcan, John Morrison, and Mr. McMahon.
This huge structure known as Hell in a Cell never fails to intimidate me. Saxton, if you're intimidated, imagine the fear that must be engulfing these competitors.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Folks.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Oh! Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Oh, man.
Mr. McMahon on the receiving end. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And he goes into the ring. Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down. Yeah.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oney Lorcan counters.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his head.
Here is your winner, Mr. McMahon!
Quite the impressive victory. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
This allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of...
Guerrero's tangled up. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Cesaro!
This was... What are your expectations for this matchup inside the unforgiving structure?
I expect to see those superstars at their most barbaric. The confines of the cell have a funny way of bringing out a competitor's most devious tendencies.
You always have to have some kind of sick creativity when you step inside these walls.
Uh-oh. And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Position to be in right now.
Here is your winner, Aria Tavari.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Bianca Belair, Shayna Baszler, and Rhea Ripley. And standing in their way of victory, we see Beth Phoenix, Chyna, and Trish Stratus.
I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking
a quick finish. Here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover and pops the shoulder up.
Still too fresh to stay down.
Not even close.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Corey, what is the game plan for the women in the ring?
As with any tag team match, but especially 3-on-3, teamwork has to be the foundation. They have to trust and rely on the women on their team. They can't do that. They've already lost this match.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
That's a big victory for these three. A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling.
Shoulders down, is it enough? Still too fresh.
Oh, man.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Elbow drop.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
That is attacking with malicious intent. Is right.
Fallaway slam. Attacks from the arsenal of Scott Hall.
Hall's holding nothing back.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Oh, my Lord. Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Yeah, Humberto is on the wrong side of every exchange.
Paul, top turnbuckle.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
From the top. Wards off that offense from Hall. Scott Hall knocked him.
Two-handed choke slam.
Oh, the stop.
He'll take things into the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Returning to the ring now.
Scott Hall, right where he went. And Humberto is one step quicker. How did he do that?
Attacks from the arsenal of Scott Hall.
Hall cannot be stopped right now.
Humberto gets the better there.
Carrillo showing how much punishment he can withstand before getting his own offense in.
Could be the table turner. Humberto desperately.
The rings of Saturn apply.
And elimination. The last team standing.
Here is your winner, Humberto Carrillo.
And that was certainly no easy task. Surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. There has to be. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach?
I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Billy Kay has been eliminated.
Shayna hooked up.
Blow it over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Superstar standing. The The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So, Eric
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.